Hiya, I'm Adam from the Steels. Today we're going to learn a new Chris Tomlin song called Jesus, Son of God. Before I teach you how to play the song, I'll quickly show you how it goes.
You came down from heaven's throne. This earth you formed was not your home. A love like this
on the acoustic guitar, and then we'll look at the lead parts on the electric guitar. For the song Jesus, Son of God, we need to use a capo at the 4th fret. The rhythm for this song is shown below. The down arrows represent downstrokes on the beat, and the up arrows represent upstrokes on the off beats. The larger the arrow, the more we accent that stroke. So the rhythm here is going 1, 2, 3, 4, and 1, 2, 3, 4, and 1, 2, 3, 4, and. For the first verse, we need to know the following chords.
The G chord. Jesus 4. G 5. E minor 7 and C. I'm going to keep our little finger at the top string at the 3rd fret.
We play these chords in the order G, Jesus 4 to G5, then Jesus 4 again, and then E minor 7, C, and we end on G5. It should sound like this.
Starting on the G chord. And then Jesus 4, G5, back to Jesus 4, E minor 7, C, and G5 to finish.
Chorus, we need to know a few more chords.
Jesus 2, G slash B, Jesus 4, and Jesus 4 slash F sharp.
Here we play the chords in the order G5, G sus 2, G, and then C, G slash B, D sus 4, and the second half is E minor 7, D sus 4 slash F sharp to G5, and then back to the C, G slash B, D sus 4, and you do that twice to finish. It should sound like this.
So starting on G5, G sus 2, and then G, C, G slash B, to D sus 4. Then we're going to E minor 7, to D sus 4 slash F sharp, and back to G5. Then C, G slash B, and D sus 4. And we do that one more time. C, G slash B, D sus 4.
The second verse is slightly different to the first verse, and we need to know a few extra chords.
A minor 7. G slash D. And C slash E.
Here we play the chords in the order G, A minor 7, G slash B to C, and then G slash D, C slash E, and then we finish with G slash B, C, and then D sus 4. So it should sound like this.
So starting on the G chord to A minor 7. G slash B, C, G slash D, C slash E, and then G slash B to C, and ending on D sus 4.
In the bridge, we play the chords in the order C, G5, D sus 4. We do that again, C, G5, D sus 4. Then we play C slash E, G slash B, D sus 4. And then we play C, G slash B, E minor 7, D sus 4. And we do that again. C, G slash B, E minor 7, D sus 4. And you end on a C chord. It should sound like this.
So starting on the C chord. G5 to D sus 4. And we do that again. C. G5, D sus 4. C slash E, and then G slash B to D sus 4, and we finish with C, G slash B, E minor 7, D sus 4, we'll do that one more time, C, G slash B, E minor 7, D sus 4, and ending on the C.
The electric guitar part in the verse goes like this.
Okay, to play this part, we've got our capos at the 4th fret again, and we start off by picking the D and the B strings just open. Alternatively like that. Then you're going to pick the G string open, then the D, and then the G again. And then you're going to bring your 2nd finger in at the 2nd fret with respect to the capo of the D, and your 1st finger at the 1st fret of the B. And we keep picking these same two strings. It's the same pattern we picked a second ago. We're going to slide that shape up 2 frets, do the same thing. Slide it back down again. And then we start again open. Go back to the 2nd fret shape. And the last shape is a tiny bit different. So you're going to slide up 2, but you're going to bring your 3rd finger on. So this is at the 5th fret with respect to the capo on the D string. And we pick the same thing again. Do that twice there.
The electric guitar part in the chorus goes like this. Thank you.
Okay, to play this part, you start by playing the open G at the capo. Then we're going to play the third fret of the B, and then go open on the B string, and then the second fret of the G and back to the open B, and we do that twice. And then to finish, we start the same, so open to the third fret of the B, we go open on the B again, and then we play the open G to the third fret of the B, and then it's the second fret of the G to the open string, back to the third fret of the B, open G, and finish at the second fret.
And the lead part over the bridge sounds like this.
Okay, to play the bridge part, we're straddling between the B and the G strings, and we've got our second finger at the 12th fret of the B, our first finger at the 11th of the G. And we're going to play between these two notes, starting at the B, six times. Then you're going to drop to bar in the 11th fret. And you do it twice. You go back, you do the first shape six times. And then we're going to bring our little finger on at the 14th fret of the B to finish off. And we keep playing that riff.
I hope you've enjoyed learning how to play Jesus Son of God by Chris Tomlin. And don't forget, there's loads more videos like this and free worship songs at worshipcorner.com. Thanks for watching.